something that probably you're not very familiar with, because you know it. It is. Now, these are all exact answers that are working for you, but it's not what Jesus is talking about today, because he's talking about something that ox use. So maybe if your parents might sometimes watch an old western movie, and you see a bunch of oxen, or like they look like cows, and they're in front of a covered wagon, and they have these things that connect them. And those things that connect them are called yokes. And that's what Jesus is talking about. And in Jesus' day, they didn't have all kinds of machinery or tractors or anything. They really had to rely on the use of the animals, and especially oxen, because they're very strong. But they can't just have oxen going all over the place. They had to kind of keep them in line. And so they used these yokes to connect them together. Now, if you ever see one of these movies, you'll see that those oxen, they go all over the place, it seems like. But Jesus, in his day, they knew how important a yoke was. And so for each ox, they made one especially to fit them, especially to fit you, especially to fit you. Because, you know, we're all different sizes. And in those days, they did that. So that's why he uses this example, because he wants the people to know that the yoke that he made for you and for me is easy, because he wants us to be close to him. And the way to do that is by listening to that first reading from Paul. It tells us exactly how to be with God and how to be the right page with him, right? Because we're not always perfect. We sometimes make mistakes, and sometimes we need a little help getting back in the right situation. But God wants us to be happy. He wants us to be with him at all times. And if we do that, listen to his teachings, and we follow him, we're connected to him like with a yoke of ox, and we'll be on the right path, okay? So you might go back today to your classroom and have your teacher look up something about what a yoke looks like. And you'll see that it certainly is part of an egg, it's part of a growth system of all sciences. It's also something that connects us to God and to Jesus Christ. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.